Bob Williams is here. And Bob, I saw your tweet last night. Now, I was in New York last night, and I told you I was giving a real estate presentation. And I got distracted by your tweet because you made the leftover Wawa pretzel pizza.
I did. I on the way home from the show yesterday, I stopped at Wawa, just followed your directions, cut those bad boys in half at home, followed the recipe. It was off the charts,
man. All right, so let me, that's a keeper. You cut them in half.
Uh-huh.
Right? You lay it out. You put a little garlic powder. Did you use garlic salt or garlic powder?
Garlic powder.
Okay.
And then I used a little salt extra.
I love it.
Took the cayenne, like you said, sprinkled that
is the secret ingredient.
Provolone.
Yep.
And
slices of cheese.
Slices of cheese.
It's way better. No gaps in the cheese.
And the sliced pepperoni.
Yeah.
The only problem was my family, not big pepperoni fans.
Really?
They ripped the pepperoni off after it was cooked.
You're hurting me.
I love the pepperoni. They'll go with the cheese.
Well, they got the advantage of the pepperoni grease.
Absolutely.
Right? So at least you get the flavor of it.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Well, I'm very impressed. I saw the pictures, and you can see those pictures on Twitter. Just follow me at Bill Spadia. And Bob, what's your Twitter handle?
Bob Williams Traff. T-R-A-F.
Bob Williams T-R-A-F. All right. Follow Bob Williams. And you can also, you follow him on Twitter, you're going to get traffic updates, et cetera. So, and follow me at Bill Spadia. We'll continue the conversation.